Hi everyone, it's Quentin again. Wilson Lots of Mayhem. Cordial invitation. Talk to Lambach. Let's go. Hi everyone, let's continue again. Wilson, not summoning. Cordial invitation, not to Lambach. Let's go.
You copied Hemlock too.
And failed miserably so far.
I guess I'm next on the list.
No. You and Hemlock share the same human strain, the same complexity. We failed on Hemlock. We do not want to commit energy into another doomed endeavor. Absorbing your organic mass into we will be enough for Trant.
The same human strain? What are you talking about?
You were modified somehow. Incidentally, your potential is impressive.
Modified? By whom?
Your energy signature is undefinable and absolute. As if every part of the universe were merged into it. Only a being of an absurd amount of power could make a human strain gifted with the ability to feed from raw energy and replicate it at will.
What do you mean by human strain?
Superior beings. They sometimes invest huge amounts of power to create their own versions of humans. Half-breeds, gifted with powers of their creator.
Ascended.
You and we are not so different after all. We both are numerous. Your human strain seems to be interconnected with each other, tapping in each other's potential to reach new heights of power.
Stronger together. That's why you couldn't copy us. It seems even you have limits, Lambach.
Indeed, our honored guest. The only thing we could replicate is Hemlock's pain. The permanent suffering that could hardly be translated to words.
What's tormenting him so much?
He's left him free will, as long as he furthers the interests of the Blind Prince. Even though his leash is short, his consciousness only accumulates the guilt of being powerless to prevent the destruction of what he cares for. He's surprised his mind hasn't fully collapsed yet. But enough about him. Before we absorb your organic mass, we want you to know of our successes more than our failures.
You shouldn't bother, really.
We have made great progress on replicating her. Behold.
Please, no.
Kill Vararascon.
This needs to stop, Lambach. Where is the damned Hellion so that we finish this?
Very well. You are close now. We will meet you there.
Lift the air. Should I go in? What is inside? Bounty hunting, kill the Lambach kissed. The Lambach key.
Oh,
แต่เอาจะใช้คอมไปเติมมั่วที่ทางหลุดinventory full. Let's go back and sell.
Greetings, my friend. How may I help you?
What is this? Pistol.
Your patronage is appreciated.
Just a bit only. Put more gem slot.
Beauty has a function unto itself.
Oh, toy. So, anyone?哇，对。哇，我比看对。How about this? There's only one.
I bid you farewell.
Welcome to my humble stand.
No, this is only one only.
Your patronage is appreciated.
Let's see the skills.Burst stings of hair. Let's learn the skills.
They will regret standing in my way.
you want to go up at ancient relics, this is not the place.
Let's go back. Leave the area. Down deeper. Incubation chambers too. Wow, Italian. Monster defeated. Wow, very difficult to level up now. Oh no. Why so many of them? This is terrible. Thank you. Wow, monster getting stronger there. Go in. Track down evil, kill elite harvesters. Why is inside? Boots. One down.
I need more power.
Two down. You got things here, me? Got one thing down here. What is a shrine? Objective completed. Nothing good. Or in the rank, wings of what? Oh, another inner right. Phantom Blitz. Yeah, level up skill Winter Grass. Yeah, level up, level 34. Let's take this one.
Another primordial catalyst like the one below Stormfall. It's redirected Codenon's energy towards the Conflux. It's already at full power.
Reach the corrupted catalyst overload. Reach the Genesis. Corrupted catalyst overlook waypoint unlock. Wow. I think we are near toward the end of Act 2, Chapter 2. The Lambach. In order to get to the healer's first phase, it's now time to face the Lambach and end its horrors. If that's even possible, large events.
Welcome to our personal chamber, Lord Guest. It is here that our creator, Astaroth the Aberrant, created us, so that we could still his gift or portal. Is he offer your blindness? Will be part of something much greater?
Talk to Lambak.
Sorry to disappoint Lambak, but it will have to be a no. You said you knew where the piece of the Hellion was. I don't see anything.
Did not lie. The previous bearer of the artifact reached our chamber to defy us. The relic you want joined the Wii. You may enter in contact with it once you have provided us your organic mass, for it is inside of us.
You ate it? Oh, come on, Lambak. I've had enough of your games. We finish this right now.